Hey, my name is Ellar Jacobsen. I'm 30 years old. I'm from Faroe Island. Just a few years ago, I was addicted to drugs and alcohol and had problems with violence. And I felt I had no reason to live. When I was going through this hard time in my life, I got the opportunity to go to Poland with a team from my church. We went to renovate a pastor's home. When Pastor John and his wife got to know me, God really put me on their hearts. That's what they told me later on. And during this time here, we became very close friends. And even after I came back to Faroe Islands, they continue to pray for me. So as the time went on, I took a step of faith and I moved to Poland long term. And I lived in the pastor's hall for 8 months. The pastor became a spiritual father to me. He shared some of his dream, and that really inspired me to become a part of this vision. Meanwhile, I didn't have so much to do here. I saw the empty barn and I thought we could do something cool here. And that's how the idea started. Use this for the God's kingdom and tell others about Jesus. So you see that sport and bodybuilding is very popular in Poland. We started to build a gym here at Pastor's barn. Well, we had to start from scratch. We didn't have so much finances either, so it took like a few months to build this gym. But we managed to finish one room 2 years ago. So I decided to invest into this project and I bought all the equipment with my own money. By the way, we saw fruit very quickly because some of the guys who helped us build the gym actually get saved. But nothing is over and finished yet. I think that God, he can touch young guys in this gym. So to be honest with you, I'm doing this video and telling you about all this because we want to finish this project as soon as possible, and to finish this we need money. A lot needs to be done. We have to enlarge the barn and fix the roof and walls and build a youth center too. Okay, if you want to help us, then we will give you more information and details about this project and how you can help us. So this is the barn I was talking about. We can show you just how it looks like.
Yeah,
we want to enlarge the gym a little bit and then have like a place there where youth can sit and relax, have sofas, make a small cafe so you can relax and talk. And we also get sometimes people to visit us, and we really want to use this for this. And there's also a dream of to make this like very big, and so we can
have like Bible studies and stuff like that. So then we can have people here and they can sleep here.
And here inside here is the gym.
So thank you for your help, and thank you that you want to watch this video. Thank you for your support.